Twitter is testing removing the amount of likes, comments, and reposts from replies. The guy who bought Twitter does not understand what the fuck he bought. Here's a list of other things Musk has done since buying Twitter.
You stupid bitch.